Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Is this part 7?
Probably.
So, we continue our adventure. This is just eaten. Schnitzel.
We have to go over here. There's my mic. So, there we go.
This is a military matter, Malus. Looking at the Dark Council for help. Here I am. Master King is dead. Three mountains, we have everything under control. Never had the Dark Council, I'm not convinced. Dark told us. I'll just be observing for the time being.
Observing? Mm-hmm. Before his death, Master Caden ordered an army of Kalish mercenaries to take our only functioning crystal mine. We need the crystals. We need one of the Republic's Kalish army destroyed. Show the galaxy the price of aligning with the Republic.
When I'm done with the Kalish, no one, alien or human, dare align with the Republic.
You know the mission.
The victory on Corellia cost us nearly a tenth of our forces. That's hardly a rate of attrition we can support, is it?
Does this have something to do with the mission, Malus?
The Kalish are warlike, ritualistic people. In my brief time on Kalish, I observed the ritual by which they chose their war leader. Kalish, their general. With no respect. And they will defend that mine to the death for the Empire.
Aliens, you want us to recruit aliens?
It sounds like we can use some allies.
I'm in charge of this operation, not Malus. The mine is at the end of a crystal cave. The several Republic outposts guarding it. Sure, challenge the police general. And bring me his head.
Those Malus' plan makes more sense.
I will not trust the Empire to mercenary freaks.
You're not to our forces. There will be no future for the Empire. Go to the mine, gather the weapons of the Kalish warriors, and gather the knights to initiate the vital challenge.
Yeah, and I just noticed I'm down scaled on level. I'm 75 and now I'm level 50. Tentacle beard. Oh, the map. What the fuck? I was looking at the chat what those people were talking about. The NCPs. No post, okay. Ah, please. I have no time for this bullshit. Yeah, leave my boots. Bye bye. Where's my companion fighting? Why? Just run! Where are you? You? My companion is gone. Well, she is here, but I can't see her. Oh, I have to go over there. Whoa. No, she ain't fighting, okay. Ah, there you are. He's dead. Standing up comedian. Yeah, he's dead. $475 credits. Oh, I would love to be invisible now. And on the 50 centimeters there are mobs. Ah, man. Hey, bone face. I have you as a companion. I have you as a companion. But you hear the kids outside, the school's coming out. Coolie. I know, dear, I know. Oh, you have to kill mobs to get their weapons. Nice. I didn't even notice that I had to kill him, but I see a coldy one. I think, yeah, let's kill it. That's not him. Ready? Yep. Pistols. Blasters. Thank you. Oh yeah, in a moment. First these two. Ah, your electro stuff. Thank you. Yeah, that moves on. And that's death. Almost.
I'm here to make an offer for the end of the Empire.
What does the Empire want for the people of Kali?
The Empire wants you to join them and fight for them.
But defeated my warriors. You were strong. But you issued a challenge. You were nowhere knowledgeable. But the Republic's Jesus well and offers us a space among their people.
Empire of better warriors than the Republic will ever be.
If it's so, then prove it. Challenge must be honored.
One big green curtain. Whoop.
Deliberately trying to provoke.
I knew what I was sent to do. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have other matters to attend to.
And you, I did not request your help so that you could bring aliens into the Empire.
And you guess you wouldn't be doing your own dirty work.
No, that's not necessary. Mine's being reclaimed. We can resume our crystal operations. Unless we come to the Scouting Republic base for an attack. In the meantime, we need to prepare for the arrival of the prototype fleet.
We should press the advantage while we have it.
We need the fleet in place on the surface. Everything we need to build a stealth armada is on that fleet. But the Republic anti-aircraft artillery installation controls the skies. Anything that flies too low gets shot down. Republic artillery is protected by Wilson and Republic test Indian forces.
Oh, I know where that is going. We have to destroy that. Yep.
Sounds like easy credits.
It will be, if the plan works. In war, things rarely go according to plan. We want to time it, so you can strike the instant the ratio goes down before the Republic can scramble for any
force. Yeah, come on.
Get into position at the Colm Relay, just outside the artillery base. Contact Delta Squad when you're ready.
Bring your ratio.
After that,
blah, 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 blah. Yeah, I'm not planning to die, so. Oh, is that just two? Oh, here, 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 here. Hey, yes, we're going out again. Oh, how long is this video going on? Well, we do this quest and then we quit. No, in here, in here, in here. No mail? No. Wow. So I think I did indeed end the game, because the whole storyline is gone now. If you look here, it's personal missions. And normally it says, they call it some kind of main quest, mainstream, I don't know, but now it's personal missions. So yeah, if the Ilum is over, I only have those dungeons to do, and I don't want to do that. So this will be my bank character number 2. Last time in Neverwinter I made a new character, I think, yeah, gonna grind some diamonds. And I was level 15, and I think I entered the dungeon and not. And I was level 18, and I could finally join a dungeon. But the problem with that is, the first dungeon, 5 minutes, and it was over. And you got a whole lot of diamonds. So if you did a run for 4, 5, 6 times, you had plenty of diamonds. The run was 5 minutes, so that was easy hardly. Now you have to be 18. You go to another dungeon, and the dungeon takes already 20 to 25 minutes, and you get less diamonds. So that's not beneficial at all anymore. I don't know why they've changed that. That's really crazy. I've uploaded a video on how to make quick diamonds in Neverwinter. But I don't think it's because of that, because my videos are not that popular, so. This is friendly. What? Contact Delta Squad. Is that this one? Yep. Man, shut up! What clean up? I don't like that guy. Okay, let me see. Here it goes right through and here. Yeah, I think so. All right. Hey, I can't get in. Oh, I don't have to get in there. Okay. Ah, elevator. You can see those things from miles away. Ooh. They look all the same, the elevators. Let's kill them. Thank you. That one is close. No, it's red or green. No, it's red. This is a dead end. Yeah. Oh. That one is red. Is there another entrance here? No. Looks like to jump off. What? Oh damn! I see already. I have to stick up with the map for a moment. Yes, up here again. So this is upstairs. For that one, we have to go down again. Oh man. not the clone. Oh man, I'm clueless, really. Where do I have to go, man? Yeah, it's couch step, so you can't go via here. I have to go to a colleague. Thank you for watching. I see you in my next video. Bye bye.